To a quick update now, the Idaho Tax Commission follows through on Governor Brad Little's order to delay Idaho's tax deadline to match the federal government's. The commission voted unanimously today to extend it to May 17th. The governor ordered the commission into a special session to resolve the issue as Idaho lawmakers are on a forced recess due to COVID-19 cases in the State House.